in the Dolly Parton Museum. And this showcase here shows all the awards that Dolly has won for her music. I believe there's Grammy Awards in there and Country Music Awards. Quite a few awards in this huge case here, as you can see. To show some of Dolly's outfits in this room. There's several different ones. That one, I believe, was from the Best Little Whorehouse in Texas. And here's some here, something called Joyful Noise. So there's costumes or outfits, dresses, for each movie that she's done. And here's a really fancy one there. I believe this is from 9 to 5. If you'll remember the movie 9 to 5. Yeah, that is pretty cool there. Okay, here in this little room we have all the gold and platinum records that Dolly has made and had awards for. Quite a few gold records here. And this is a platinum and gold cassette and CD. Huh, I didn't know they made those. There's one for Dolly's Greatest Hits. That's a platinum, I believe. And here's a double platinum on that one. Yes, Dolly has won a lot of different awards. And there's a 45 there, and here's another 45 up here. Although the hole is bigger in this one than it is in the smaller one.
Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this view of Dolly Parton's museum and the Dollywood amusement park. I hope you will like, share, and subscribe this video. And as Dolly said, always be kind. Thank you.